Like this.
Ready?
Yes.
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 I'm ready, boss. Wait. Yes.
Okay.
You need to trust. We have good people on board. Like,
well, so do you really drive like this
yeah.
in actual situation or
yeah.
just for
if
fun
to
today?
No,
sometimes, no? sometimes that happens.
If a rescue is a long way away
yeah.
and we have no rescue people on board
uh-huh.
and we need to get there in a hurry, then of course
yeah.
we're going to drive like this. So it's
like
important
that.
To know that we are having to hold on. Or sometimes we bring rescued people to the ship, but then we need to get back to the rescued scene and maybe it's a long way away. So then we drive like this. Normally we're driving very slowly and
when we have people yeah. on rescue boat, well, you imagine we are disembarking people, rescue,
yeah.
and then we need to come back because they are seeking, because the water
right,
is going
right,
inside
right,
to the water.
Right,
we need
exactly.
to go fast and recover more people than you can. So this is a moment when you really need to be ready for
exactly.
speed it up.
No, and I mean, this is like, okay, super fun, but it's also
it's
just
nice.
To demonstrate
yeah,
the point, like, that's how it can feel. If we are driving really fast, especially if this is not such a rough sea, in a rough sea, like, the rib is going all over the place, it's just to stress, like, okay, when you have two solid points, you are safe. If you have one solid point, you are less safe. If you have 2 points here, you're not that safe, and if you have one solid point, you're not safe at all, you know? So, it's just to stress, but that's how it can feel. And certainly in situations with rougher weather, you don't need to be going that fast to feel that level of the boat moving around, yeah? So it's not just for fun, it's also a teaching point.
Yeah. So you imagine okay. this with 3 meters waves. Because you have now 1 meter, 1.5.
Yeah,
yeah.
You can imagine with 4 meters waves,
yeah,
and we do it, yeah? If
like
the people need, we do it.
So
you just need to trust in the driver.
Yeah, yeah,
we
yeah,
have
yeah,
a
yeah, yeah.
good driver here. You need to trust in you,
yeah.
you need to be safe.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't feel safe, you say no until you'll be safe. You know?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.